life. Love. Nature. Mystery. Did you ever believe in magic? When I was younger, the world was full of magic and mystery. Was it real? Or just a child's dream? I want to believe that there is a place with such beauty, such grace, that joy and hope grow in abundance. I search. I have been to the forest before, and I'm not afraid now. I respect this place and hope that it will show me beauty that will last all my days. It would be easy to be afraid. Easy to turn back. Easy to lose faith. But I choose to search, to seek, to believe. We all search for things we need. Fulfillment. Something to believe in. An answer to a question that will not go away. darkness comes. But I am not afraid. The mysteries of night beckon me, and I am open to its calling. Why is night so different from day? Why do we fear the darkness? It is still, quiet, peaceful, and wrapped in calm mystery. The further I go, the stranger this place becomes. Do darkness and light work together to create such beauty? Is this new, or am I only now learning to see? This ancient place, thousands of years old, what does it know? What has it seen? It knows our goodness and our mistakes. Still, it welcomes me as an old friend. And for that, I am grateful. Through the halls of this great castle. I climb to its highest tower. I rise without fear and find peace. I dream. I dream that I am never alone. Surrounded by magic, beauty, friends. In a world with so many wonders, we are never alone. I am surrounded by love. I wake, and I search. I am connected, deep within me. We are one. I am still. Slowly, and I can see. I believe. I believe. When all seems lost, impossible, and doubt hovers above me, I will believe. Thank you. The magic I sought was all around me. The gift I received was already mine. What was precious to me becomes sacred when I give it away. I am overcome with joy. Happiness is mine. I do not fly, but something inside me soars beyond the sky, and I follow, and hope comes with me.